Today we are gathered here in our beautiful church to witness the marriage between Bryan Kim and Leoneca.
Again, after a decade of loving each other, thank you for giving me this wonderful day, a dream that will come true. Thank you for giving me two wonderful kids that will love us for the rest of our lives.
Bryan, do you take Leoneca here present as your lawful wife according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to her as her husband?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept her as your lawful wife?
Yes, I do.
Burst through these walls that I've raised in my heart. All of my senses give way. Heaven is all I can taste. You've overrun my heart. Love alive.
Yeah, we've been together for 12 years now. And it's not yet official, but now in front of God and in front of a lot of our important people, I promise that this will be the start of our forever. And I promise that I'll be a good husband and a good father to all our kids. And I love you so much, and I would try to be the best man for you. I love you.
Do you take Bryan here present as your lawful husband according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to him as his wife?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept him as your lawful husband?
Yes, I do.
Veronica, wear this ring as a symbol of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Bryan, wear this ring as a symbol of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.